Hi, I'm JJ Frigge. I'm the Executive Vice President here at Hartzell Propeller in Piqua, Ohio. Thanks for joining us today for a quick tour around our shop. We're going to walk through some of our cells and talk about cellular manufacturing, done-in-one processes, and all the components that go into our propellers. Okay, so this is a really good example of what we mean when we say cellular manufacturing. This is what we call a production cell, and we take a raw material into this cell. It could be a forging, it could be a casting, it could be a piece of bar stock. We're going to run it across both of our high precision CNC machines. In this case, these are Integrex machines that have 5-axis. And then it's going to go to our laser scanner where it's going to get checked for dimensionality, make sure it meets spec and meets print. And then assuming that it does, it's going to go straight to stock. So that's when we say done in one, it means a raw material goes into the cell and doesn't come back out until it's fully machined and ready to go to stock. Another one of the components we make is our aluminum hubs. This is an aluminum hub forging from our supplier. It's going to get loaded into the robotic cell behind me, and it's going to roll through a series of different operations on both a main spindle and a sub spindle. And it's going to come out about a 50% finished hub. And this is really important for us because it's a way we can invest in technology to lower our cost. We then send these over to the finishing operations for hubs, where they go into another couple of high precision machines, and then they get inspected after that, all within this same cell. So this is a really great way for us, again, to use automation to be able to really invest in our technology and to optimize our cost structure. Now we come to our blade line, which is obviously one of our bread and butter parts for a propeller is the metal blades that go with it. And what we've got is about 10 to 12 different aluminum forgings that we use from our forging supplier. And we turn those 10 to 12 forgings into over 500 different finished part numbers for our blades on the metal side. And we do all that in about 3 different machining operations, and then a special process, and then we go to paint. So this is really core to what we do. It really helps set us apart again as well, because we use a lot of automation in this process. And it's really integral in terms of making sure that every blade we make is made the exact same way to the exact same specs, and that we're getting that quality and consistency all the way through to the finished product. One of the final operations in our machining process for metal blades is to go onto the sanding robot behind me. And this is where the blade goes through a series of different sanding belts and is smoothed to a fine finish and then is ready for paint. The last step in our blade manufacturing process before final inspection is to send the blades through our paint process. And they're loaded onto the conveyor behind me, and then they're masked, and they go through our painting robot, and then through a drying system, and then back for a second coat, and then they're demasked and ready to go to stock and final inspection. All right, and then the final step in our propeller production process is right here behind me in our assembly area, where all the components are picked and the propeller is assembled and balanced. And once it passes balance, it goes to packaging, where it's packaged and be ready to ship to our customers. So this is our part of the manufacturing building where we have our factory service center. Behind me, you can see a bunch of different propellers that we're working on right now. We really think this is an important part of our business because it helps us get an indication of how our propellers are wearing in the market and how the different components wear over time. For us, this is a key piece of our business. Again, it's a differentiator because we provide the factory service that some customers depend on, and it's a great way, again, for us to stay on top of how our products are aging in the market. Thanks again for joining us today at Hartzell. We just walked through all of our manufacturing processes, which start from our raw material forgings all the way to a finished propeller assembled and ready to ship. Just a couple stats to recap the day. We do about 3,700 to 3,800 propellers a year. That's about 75 to 80 a week that we ship right out of our facility here in Piqua, Ohio. We manufacture over 85% of all the components that go into a propeller right here in our building. And we're really proud to be in business for nearly 100 years now and really try to live each day, not just as our tagline, but the way we go about our business as built on honor.
Aero-TV is brought to you by
Renbird Flight Simulations is dedicated to revolutionizing flight training by designing, manufacturing, and delivering affordable and innovative flight training technologies. Each Renbird device is designed to enhance the training experience for pilots of all levels, from student to ATP. Redbird is quickly becoming the industry standard for flight training. Since Redbird introduced its revolutionary FMX in 2007, colleges, universities, and flight training operations around the world have integrated Redbird products into their curriculum. It's time to discover what Redbird can do for you. Join the migration.